How important is your life? Let's all face it. Ever since the beginning of history, people have been looking for the fountain of youth, the holy grail. Immortality has been a fascination for humanity forever. And even today, admit it, you yourself have a fascination with immortality. If you didn't, why would a movie like Twilight, why would all these vampire movies be so popular? But is immortality possible? Is it possible to live past 100 years? Of course, there are people that do it. There are people, Guinness Book of World Records. Is it possible to live past 200 years, 300 years, 1,000 years? Think about it. You would think that if you're starved in English, what's the next couple words that come? Starved to death. No, you're starved to life. People that are starved live longer than people that eat to be full, interestingly. Now, here's the surprising clincher. You may think that living, the average lifespan, living from, say, 72, 73 to 100 is only 30% longer. You may think that it's only 30% harder to go from 70 years of age to 100 years of age. But the truth is, scientifically, you age 125 times faster when you're 65 years old compared to when you were 12 years old. 125 times faster is how fast your cells are falling apart. Your cells reproduce faster, but by and large, 7 or 8 years. So every time there is an 8-year cycle, all of your cells are complete copies of the last, but they're not good copies. The copies keep getting worse and worse and worse, to the point where the amount of cellular degradation, the amount of your liver cells' ability to filter out alcohol and toxins, the amount of your skin cells' ability to fight off skin cancer and wrinkles, the amount of your hair follicles to fight off falling out and graying and thinning. When you're 65, 125 times faster aging and cellular degradation than when you were 12 years old. If you were to run or walk at 10 miles an hour, and you were to run or walk 125 times faster, you'd be running or walking at 1,250 miles per hour. 1,250 miles per hour is 4 times faster than the speed of jets in the sky. That's how much faster. No wonder people only live to be 70, because by the time you reach another 8 years, from 65 to another 8 years, so 73 years old, now, how many thousands of times, not 125 times, but how many thousands of times faster are you losing the ability to have healthy skin, have healthy lungs, have healthy heartbeat, have
negative connotations about money and richness life. And wealth. I think that you'll start to understand the importance of it, and more of it will come into your life.